Oh, oops. I almost fell in the winter pond. That would have been funny. I'm showing you Calamus, Acorus Calamus, in the family Arum, the Araceae, a plant that purifies water. Monocotyledonous shoots are shown here in winter dormancy. They're very short and close to the water. They attain a height of 3 to 4 feet during the growing season. They're a haven for frogs. They protect the small fry of fish from predation. Here I've pulled one from the pond. As you can see, it's a standard root rhizome structure. The root here, the rhizome here, and for medicinal use, you actually dry this and the sprouts and the roots are rubbed off and only the rhizome is used for medicinal purposes. It has this really cool pattern of root scars that always reminds me of a cave painting for some reason. These don't necessarily need to be grown in water either. They'll grow in moist, rich soil equally well. To make cuttings, any piece of the rhizome that contains both roots and a shoot may be separated and potted up individually. The traditional use of the dried rhizome is as an aromatic bitter. It stimulates digestion and promotes mental clarity. Sadhus in India dry and smoke the pieces of the calamus root to counteract lethargy arising from overuse of cannabis. Multipurpose. A bioremediator that clarifies muddy water, stagnancy, also clarifies stagnancy of mind and of belly. Acorus calamus, an herb to know and use.